I'm out here in the Nunumbah Valley on the Narang River. I probably could walk around this, but it's been such a lovely day and it's only shallow. I'll walk through. I'm going to get wet at some stage, so I might as well get wet straight away. Pretty amazing part of the Gold Coast out here. Only about 15 minutes from Surfers Paradise, maybe 20. Just past the Hinge Dam. Because the Narang River here runs into the Hinge Dam and then out the other side. And then it goes right through the heart of the Gold Coast. Had a little bit of rain, so we've got a bit of water flowing. Very slippery. It was raining not that long ago today, but now the sun's out, it's quite warm. Get out of the water, see if I can manage to walk up the bank a bit. Better be a bit careful of snakes today. And the sun's out again, and I'm walking through massive thick grass. Just come across some little plants. Don't know whether you recognise them, but I think they call them marijuana. Just on the edge of the road here, as you can probably hear the traffic going past. never eaten this thing at all. There's just a number of little dams, spots where you could just float down on an airbed. You could start up the river a little bit and come drifting down here through the little gap there. And there, you could probably cover a bit of distance if you want to just keep going. Not too deep at the moment, nice and safe for kids. Pretty awesome spot.